I now deem you the hair dyeing stock.
Hey everyone, I'm Mean here, and today I have a hair video for you guys. I've had a couple of people ask me, and you know, randomly, just throughout, whenever. Oh my goodness, excuse me. What I do to my hair to keep it from, you know, completely falling out when I dye it and stuff so much. And I have two of the products here that I use. And I actually use four, especially since about, how long ago was it? 3 or 4 months ago, I went from blue to platinum blonde in one day. So that completely killed my hair. And I have some of the products here that I use to try to get it back healthy. And it's completely fine now. It's a little dry right now, but it's completely fine right now. It's completely fine now, not this current moment of time. But I have some of the products here. I actually use four. But two of the products that I use have just completely and utterly disappeared. And I have no idea where they went, what happened to them, where's my mom, I have no idea. The first thing I used was... by Celestia Tools. I have no idea how to say that. It is a nourish and strengthen with style. And it's a cheese pen styling cream with argan oil from Morocco. And it does 10 things. These 10 things, if you can read that. Probably not, so I'll read it to you. This is actually for, I got this with the Perfector. The hot tool brush that you can use to straighten and stuff your hair. And stuff your hair, don't stuff it. But anyway, it creates smooth, silky hair, controls frizz, adds shine, increases body and fullness, detangles hair, protects hair from UV damage, prevents split ends and breakage, guards from heat styling, restores damaged hair, and blocks the effects of humidity. And I can say at least 9 out of 10 of these things it does. I'm just giving a little bit of wiggle room in case, you know. But if you can find this and you don't have to buy the Perfector with it, I highly recommend it. And the other thing I used was the Super Grow hair growth treatment from Access Pride or Access Best, I have that with me and like everything else in this video, it disappeared. But it's in a little container, like this one. It's in pretty much the same container. Actually, I think it's more like this one. I just have random jars of salt. It's in a container, it's exactly like this, except it's not this one. It's actually a flip though. But yeah. And it's really thick and creamy and oily, so that's what helped it. The other thing I actually used was baby oil, and a lot of people told me not to use this, because it would actually dry out your hair, but I had a completely fine experience with it, and it helped my hair a lot. This one's by Landerkin, and there's something right there. Don't pay attention to that. Did you see that? This one's by Landerkin. The other thing I used was by John Frieda, and it's in a purple container, kind of like this one, except it has one of these little pumpy things on it. It looks like that. And that is for pretty much the same thing this is for, except it's really, really oily, like the baby oil. And that stuff smells so good. You can get it in Walmart, and it's the Frizz Ease Serum. F-R-I-Z-Z-X, how do you spell serum? I don't know. But yeah, and the hair dye that I actually use is Ion Hair Dye. I've used it since I started dyeing my hair. This is the color brand one. These are formulated in Italy. They are ready to use. Do not mix with peroxide. Does not contain ammonia or peroxide. Long-lasting dyes can be permanent. And as far as I'm aware, all of these are cruelty-free. As far as I'm aware, they're not vegan, but they're cruelty-free. At least I know the black one. And actually, no. I'll just say all of them. It is not cruelty free. No, I know that they are cruelty free. I wanted to show you guys that, but I can't find it and I'm bringing it up. And I would've wanted to keep this 4 minutes, but it's 5. But anyway, that's the hair dye that I use in most semi-permanent dyes, especially that one in Manic Panic and Pravana and stuff like that, are actually very conditioning for your hair. That's why, you know, when people dye their hair so much with those colors that they don't get completely fried. So, that's pretty much it. Yeah, that's pretty much it. By the way, I meant to do my eyebrow like that to have it, like, not the same as this one, just to let you know. Anyway, if you like this video, please definitely make sure to like this video, leave a nice comment down below, or me one don't want to care, subscribe to my channel, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye!